Hi there, everybody. Thank you for joining us here in Barcelona. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is alongside me. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Barcelona against Liverpool.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Témoin Longley starts with Gerard Piqué in central defence. And they'll play with a sole striker. This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson.
Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide.
And just one up front for them today.
That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. Barcelona get the throw. Dembele.
It's a good pass in behind the defenders.
Well, the play is broken down now. He's got it away. It's bought the defenders a little bit of time, but not much of it, because the opposition are going to hit them hard again if they can. Jordan Henderson.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Here's a chance for the lead, because he's given a penalty.
Well, what a silly challenge, and that might just tip this match in the favour of the team that's won it.
And he scores from the spot. He's taken on the responsibility, and a happy outcome for him.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
It's Liverpool ahead. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. To Robertson, looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very composed. Robertson. Intercepted well. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. It's poor work, really. Griezmann. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Messi.
Hit it well!
Well, the keeper's got that. Vidal. Here's De Jong. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Roberto Firmino. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. In with a chance. Oh, he's been called offside here. Vidal. Probing the pass. Suarez in the clear. And there it is!
Oh, the crowd appreciating that, and so are his teammates. What a good finish, and what a good ball through to him.
He's level. Both sides have scored here now. Out into the wide areas now. He could take them on here. Roberto Firmino waiting in the middle. They'll be annoyed with the cross because it was the goalkeeper's ball all the way. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Dembele. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. It's Salah now. Griezmann. Arturo Vidal. He's given possession away here. Roberto Firmino.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Near post run from his teammate. Into the lead here.
What a big goal that might turn out to be.
That is textbook from him.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Barcelona are behind. Luis Suarez. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
Semedo delivered into the box.
Headed back across goal. And now offside, Luis Suarez. Mohamed Salah
couldn't hold on to it. Mo Salah. Well, where are we with Liverpool here? They're in front, Alan. Half time, just a few minutes away.
I think they take that lead given how they've played. They've not been vastly superior to the opposition.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Slipped through. Should be a chance here for Mane. Mane! Turned aside there by the keeper.
Cross tailored for Roberto Firmino.
Strong, powerful clearance. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Still going towards goal quickly.
Now Messi.
And shoots! Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Taken by Griezmann. Well read by the defender.
He heads it out of play and it will be a throw-in. Arturo Vidal.
Semedo.
Vidal. Guiding it through the defenders. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. That's a great interception.
Well, that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked live.
It's Liverpool's game to win, really. Now they've got the lead at half-time. Off they go for the second half. Joe Gomez. Here's Andrew Roberts. Chance for the keeper to kick it clear, and he takes that chance. Yeah, yeah. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino couldn't keep it. Hard work from Liverpool with this pressing game to Robertson. Jordan Henderson. It's Salah now. And the opposition unable to get in behind, really, and the tackler did his job.
good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
He's through. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. He's made the interception.
Good interception.
Out to a wide man who's got room.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
Got to finish here. Wonderful technique to volley that in.
Well, some players can master that, others struggle, but this lad, well, his technique is perfect. This might just be a contender for goal of the season. With a move in mind too, what a good cross.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Lionel Messi. Messi.
They can get one back now.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Piqué. Griezmann.
Now it's Suarez.
Griezmann.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Great ball. Roberto Firmino. That's an excellent cross.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Good vision from Antoine Griezmann. Suarez here. And he could get away here. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Well, that'll be a goal kick. He's quick, he's direct, he scores goals, he makes goals. Very much a modern-day attacker, Sadio Mane.
What I like about him, he's got that short back lift. He shoots quickly before the keeper can get set, and that's how he got his goal.
He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
Oh, Gerard.
Steered through by Roberto Firmino. He can't miss. It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are full value for this position. Thank you.